there's a lot of exciting things happening in the pet industry always. It's such an innovative area and a passionate area. Over half of American adults are taking a daily supplement. Now we take a look at people who are actually purchasing that same, they want that same nutritional excellence for their animal.
I'm just really impressed with the level of research and knowledge that people put into products these days. And it's not being dictated by industry or institutions, it's being dictated by the consumer, which is really amazing.
I've been in this industry since 1974. I've seen every change. It's gotten more exciting. It's gotten to be more like the professional hair industry than basically a mom and pop type business, even though it's been around forever.
You see so many more companies that are doing organic and raw, and I think what's really important now, especially now, is you see hundreds of companies opening up to promote better welfare for our pets.
So I've really seen the evolution from, I guess, people being just pet owners to pet parents, and I think we're not looking at our pets as property, and as such, that's being reflected in the choices that we're making for pet products, for nutrition.
Well, most certainly the whole organic, all-natural realm is becoming very hip and trendy. Grain-free treats, grain-free pet foods, a huge growth in the raw food industry.
People understand a lot more now about the needs of their pets and what makes them happier and healthier, and I don't mean just physically, but emotionally, what makes a pet get along and integrate into the lifestyle of a family a lot better. And so consequently, I think it's made the quality of those relationships better. And so people are more into their pets now than ever.